hip extension or the 45 degree hip extension. What we're going to be focusing on here is turning this into much more of a hip and glute dominant movement. So typically on these machines, what you see people doing is just coming over and then extending hard through the back, and they really arch up really hard, and they just fire those spinal erectors. And we don't really need to do that. Like, your spinal erectors cough at an absolute beating on a daily basis. So what we actually want to focus more so on is these glutes. So instead, what I'm going to do is I'm going to give a little soft bend in the knee and turn my toes all the way up. I'm going to come down and I'm going to go very round through my back. And now all I'm going to do is squeeze my glutes and push my hips to the floor. So I take a deep breath. It's a very small movement, but a very powerful contraction. Actually see the glutes start to relax and switch off as my spinal erector fires, so it's really important to keep these long and round here. Big squeeze. You start to see some very good results in strengthening up your hips and isolating those